still spying on the neighbors?
Hi.
We're the Joneses.
In the first 30 seconds of Keeping Up with the Joneses, it had me cracking up from a couple of lines of Zach Galifianakis just explaining his life in the suburbs. Zach Galifianakis plays Jeff Garner, an HR employee for a major corporation. Of course, though, his life had to get turned upside down when him and his wife befriend the neighbors, who just happen to be spies, and the spies happen to be targeting them. The two spies are played by John Hamm and Gal Gadot, and they're just great. John Hamm plays the mostly no-nonsense spies, but you can tell he doesn't fully like his job and, well, kind of wants normal life. While Gal Gadot plays a no-nonsense spy who really takes her job too seriously. This balance honestly makes both those characters shine and shows flaws but greatness in both of them. But it cannot be said how much this movie will not only make you like the spies, but the other two themselves. Honestly, it makes each character shine in its own way. Of course, though, this story does get a bit ludicrous at points, but it will lead to a payoff that honestly will make you glad that you stayed.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more, and check out our Facebook page to keep in the loop. From all of us here at Price of Admission.
Hello, sweetie.
No, the cookies are for both of you.
We'll just split the last one.
Just split the cookie! Split the cookie!